Hi, I'm Helen Steinhauser, and I did the Notes from the Midfield last year, the blog. But this year, I will be having a co-blogger, my roomie and bestie, Demi Price, fellow senior midfielder.
So kind of for the first, you know, preview here for you all, we decided we'd kind of get a little comfortable and introduce you to how we live in preseason. And basically, the most important thing about preseason is not what you'd think it'd be. It's not soccer. It's the food. So, Helen, you want to talk a little bit about the food we eat?
Yeah. Basically, we get Jimmy John's every day for lunch. I'm a big turkey sandwich. Everyone gives me their tomatoes. I love tomatoes. So my Jimmy John's sandwich consists of about four tomatoes, a little bit of meat, a little bit of lettuce.
Salads, feta, chicken.
Yep.
And olives and cranberries.
Oh, the walnuts.
The walnuts.
Love the walnuts. Dinner, what have we been getting for dinner?
Noodles.
Noodles.
Yeah. Harry's.
Harry's. We did have an interesting noodles. We tried, what was it, the bacon cheeseburger, mac
bacon
and cheese. That was...
The
jury's out.
Yeah.
Love noodles. I'm a regular mac and cheese, Wisconsin mac and cheese kind of girl, personally.
Constantly getting free food for breakfast.
Oh,
lots of it.
Bagels. Einstein bagels. The Asiago bagels are... hard to come by these days.
I feel like all we do is eat.
Yeah.
A little bit of soccer.
Our house is a big smoothie. One of our roommates just got this sweet Ninja Bullet blender that is like the sweetest thing in the world. So we've been making lots of smoothies.
Lots of smoothies.
We tried making healthy ice cream with frozen bananas. So it's like you take the frozen bananas and you put milk and you just keep blending them, and we put a little peanut butter and chocolate chips. And it was like the same consistency as like soft serve.
Shout out to Kelsey K for the recipe.
Yeah, Kelsey Kochanowski for the recipe. That was good.
Delicious.
Evia garlic pizza.
Yeah.
Everybody must have a garlic pizza.
Yeah. You can't die.
Before you die.
Live.
Or no, yeah.
Without
you haven't actually
pizza.
Lived
no.
until you had a garlic pizza.
That's it, yeah.
I think that's it for
what
the food.
It? Try and cut back on desserts.
Yeah, my mom made a really big batch of puppy chow, though, so that's been...
That was hard to ignore.
Yeah. It's not been ignored at all, actually.
That was it. That's all I had.
I think that's it for the food. So should we talk about our hairstyles now?
Yeah, big senior year.
Yeah, big senior year. Demi has sported the everybody's favorite, just classic side braid. Right. That was actually misinterpreted. Yeah. That was a bad word. I shouldn't have said side braid because that makes it sound like you had a whole braid on your side.
Yeah.
It was a what do you call that?
I don't know. The bang braid.
The
classic bang braid.
Classic bang braid. I've done numerous.
Been everywhere.
Yeah, been all around the world with my hair.
Have you settled in on one?
Think I'm going low bun.
Low bun.
Low bun has worked for me the past two games, and I'm feeling it so far with the pre-wrap. Last year I went with the normal, like a headband that you bought from CVS. But this year I think I'm going pre-wrap.
Color of choice?
Yellow, because the black pre-wrap has been breaking on me as of recently.
Really?
And what about your hairstyle?
I'm undecided still. I've gone with the high bun a few times. Not as reliable.
No.
The high pony's good, but gets stuck to my sweaty neck. So, I'm just going to try the braid today, just full-on braid.
But I don't think that's game day. That's not game.
That's true.
That's
it's
not
too,
game day, no.
It's too classy.
Mm-hmm.
I wear this out to dinner. So, we'll see. To be continued.
What about just a low pony?
Maybe.
The fans will have to come to Marquette on Friday.
You'll have to see what I'll be
to doing. See Demi's senior debut hairstyle.
It's big.
It's pretty big. You got a little something right there. I don't know what did it. Oh.
It's been hot. You're good.
Okay, thanks.
That's what happens in the midfield.
Yeah, this is what happens in the midfield. That's how we should end it every time. Oh, man. Oh, we're rolling.
Well, now we're not.
God.